Do you know what derivatives are? Well, let's take corn for example. Corn, when it is dry milled, it's used to produce cereals, it's produced flour. When it's wet milled, it's used to produce oils, starches, sugars. And so all these things that I just mentioned are derivatives of corn. Even high fructose corn syrup is a derivative of corn. Well, in the financial market, you have things such as options, futures, swaps, and forwards, which are all derivatives of other financial assets.